see the competitive instincts coming out this early from Real Madrid in this game tonight. Pepe driving into the box, goes down. With the penalty spot we go, and maybe Ricardo Salazar got sold one there.
I'm not so sure. The assistant referee, Glenn, put his flag up straight away. Ariano was chasing him back. Pepe used his body well. And all that is just being street smart. You just lean in just enough to cut him off. And he gets a bump on him from behind. Watch this. If he's just inside, here's Adion. There it is. Just enough to put him off on the inside of the left.
Right there.
And he did sell it a bit.
Of course.
I'm going to run from Pepe in the back.
That looked good. He was telling.
Yeah, assistant referee did a very good job. He got it right.
Ronaldo not only scores, but puts it through the entire net.
Wow.
So it is now 2-1.
That might be his next commercial. The ball's hit with blistering pace. It's on fire and burns the hole in the net. Good strike from Ronaldo. Full of confidence tonight. Here it is again. The foul on Pepe. Adriano, the number 9 striker, has done well tonight. And he catches Luis Michel going the wrong way.